batted in. Those are the season numbers. That's his first homer in 22 games against Tulsa. The 1-0, and Cowart with a drive to right center field, and that splits the two outfielders. Cleary has to hustle all the way from left center to cut it off. And Cowart, running for second base, slides in with a double.